I think people, I mean humankind, has a desire to explore and also expand our area of activities. Space is a great place to explore because Earth is so small. We still have unknown places, but Earth is, generally speaking, so small compared with space. My name is Kimiya Yui. I'm a mission specialist for NASA's SpaceX Crew-11 mission to the International Space Station. I was born in a very, very small village in Nagano Prefecture. So up there, I was able to see very, very beautiful stars in night skies. When I was a little boy, I did stargazing, and I loved stars. I really want to know everything on our universe, and I want to go everywhere as long as I live. When I was already like 10 years old, I already wanted to become an astronaut or astronomer. I graduated from the National Defense Academy, and after that, I entered Japanese Air Force, Japan Air Self-Defense Force, then become a fighter pilot, then a test pilot, and then became an astronaut. We do science in space because we have constant microgravity in the ISS. We cannot achieve that condition on the Earth. Space Station actually contributing our knowledge, and also we can produce new materials or medicines in order to make our future brighter. Going to Moon or Mars is very difficult, so we need to test our materials, and ISS is a great test bed. So Crew-11, we are going to have a lot of experiments on ISS, and JAXA especially, we are going to have new cargo vehicle, HTV-AX. The vehicle itself is a little bit lighter, but we can carry more stuff to the ISS. 10 years ago, I went to space for the first time. It's changed a lot. And for astronauts, it became much more convenient to live. For example, we didn't have a good place for cooking. Now we have galley. I was able to see a lot of stars and also beautiful Earth or moons. This mission inspired me, and I really want to pass that actual inspiration to other people on the ground. ISS is one of the best examples to have a dream and work together and make the dream come true. So if you see ISS in the night sky, please think about your dream, about how to make your dream come true.
Subscribe for more space.